What is going on, guys? Welcome back. We are pulling out of this facility here in Russellville, Kentucky. Got a beautiful load going down to, I said down, we're not going down anywhere. We're going up to Kansas City. Drop and hook, Bed Bath & Beyond. This old girl is, I have to drop my trailer, so I'll make sure I'm getting hooked up. We got like 4,900 pounds in the box. Nice, super light load. Forgive me, I'm dealing with some sinus congestion. Makes the sinuses, you got sinus pressure in your head, makes my whole neck and headache and all that stuff even worse, which is a lot of fun, but it's all good. You know, God's giving me breath to keep trucking today, and I'm going to do everything I can to give him the glory and the praise while we do this thing called trucking here, right? Took about an hour and a half to get me loaded.
Think about it.
whenever you constantly feel it, you know, you feel your left arm just kind of like, this feels funny. And that's nerves. But it's all good. Like I said, very thankful to be doing this for another day. Got to hug my kids and my wife this morning, last night, so we're good. Yeah, let's pound some pavement, guys, and I will catch up with y'all in a bit. Top of the morning to y'all. much warmer than I expected it to be up here. There's a lot of truck traffic out here. I don't think I've ever been on this side of town or this area. Oh, there's a pilot and a Bubs. Wow. I bet those things are full by 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Down that other road. see if I can't figure it out. And I'll get back to y'all.
Well, I am not quite sure where to go. This is 40 security right here, no.
Straight, I guess. All right.
still have no idea where I'm supposed to go. There it is. We'll back this old girl up into this little spot right here. Check in, guys.
All right, guys, we are dropping hooked. We have dropped this one and we have hooked this one. didn't get it in the line very good, did I? Not even, but I'm like perfectly straight on the other side, so it all works out. I'm good with it. Thank y'all for riding along with me and my craziness of getting lost in the cave. And I guess I didn't get lost in the cave. Couldn't find this place. It's ridiculous. But now I know. And I'm sure the guys that are local and been here, they already know. But hey, I learned. Thank y'all. Seriously, thank y'all for riding along. It's been an honor to have y'all ride along with me and just doing some trucking. Praising God along the way, right? Until next time, guys, y'all be good. Stay safe out there. Let your family know you love them. Give God all the glory and the praise, because he is amazing. Until next time, we'll see y'all. Carry a weapon, your first responder, think a veteran, all that good stuff. And we'll see y'all down the road. Y'all be good.